going to be an assault rifle. Yeah. Thanks to our new modeler who helped us make this. Link to his channel in the description below.